When the company was 100 years old in 1876, the famous French composer of light operas, Jacques Offenbach, was invited by a group of entrepreneurs to come to the United States and give a whole bunch of festival concerts. Well, he didn't come alone. He brought with him Jules Levy, the great Parisian cornet player of the day, and he wrote a piece for him to play and titled it, appropriately enough, The American Eagle Waltz. This piece was almost lost to history because it sort of disappeared, but the family of Jacques Offenbach found a piano score among his papers, and it's sort of been resurrected for performances nowadays. This is the American Eagle Waltz. Would you please welcome King Kostelnik to play the American Eagle Waltz.